And welcome back to part 9, and we're going to take on Frutia. Frutia Nuvola. Or the Ice Queen. The Ice Queen sounds so much better. So I'm guessing Spiritia is, I'm... Frutia is Spy. So the stage has everyone's favorite, Playism! I wanted the Eager Cross Tank. Usually I don't go after it. Usually I'm just like, I don't need it. But I'm being greedy today, so... Get a life, health, and that thing. It's too dark, I can't see where I'm going. For a while, like my first time through, I was like, I didn't know how to do this, and turns out you just need to do a lot of sliding. Not getting life. I can, but I don't want to. 1, 2, 3, slide. Don't go up top. Done it once. It's very hard. And that's probably the fastest I've ever gone through Frutia stage, because normally I die at least 100 times. What am I doing? You know, you don't attack her with that weapon. Even her weakness, like, I rarely like to use her weakness. There's only one time I use it. Welcome to ya. Yes, I have. You must remember what happened back home. Of course I remember. Sure. That's one thing I made a comment of last time. It's surprising that like Wily doesn't just send all 8 robots at Mega Man at once. Like, wouldn't that make more sense? I like this battle music. Oh, fine, if you're gonna use that. Fine, if you're gonna use that, I'm gonna use this. And then die. So that's the only attack that I actually use her actual weakness on. And her actual weakness doesn't even do much.
Cold
Yeah, I always have to use a thing on her. This is pretty much a waste. I don't see much point in this attack or this weapon. That's right, you can't replace people. Right, no dawdling. Funny, that's the name of the next game. Alright, we unlocked accounts, so I'm gonna pause it here and then go do some stuff and then we'll come back for the counts.